Dragonhawk is a strange bastardized version of Space Invaders, and you should not even attempt to play it without reading the instructions. The Hawk of the title is dead set on kidnapping your friend Freddy, who's obligingly standing on the left of the screen waiting for him. If the Hawk gets him to the top right of the screen, then that's game over. However, you can stop the Hawk by getting under him and shooting him, or by clearing the entirety of the screen of flies. The flies are the tiny squares, not, I repeat, not the bigger podule things. Shooting these turns them into Space Invaders, although not very furious ones, as you can stand directly in their path to make them turn back. Weirder still is the basket on the right, which you need to catch Freddy if you do indeed manage to shoot the Hawk mid-kidnap. Dragonhawk is certainly different, and the game itself is not too bad. The garish green screen, however, will probably give you eye strain.